this is probably the coolest thing I have ever done, having my own airplane. And it is awesome. When a friend calls you up and says, hey, do you want to go see a rocket launch? What is your first answer? Yes. So Natalie Fly Girl Kelly sent me a text one day, hey, do you want to go see a rocket launch? And of course I said yes, and we saw a rocket launch. This is a short one, but check it out.
There it goes. In about 10 seconds, you'll hear the sound. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lift off. The rise of Starliner. New era in human space. Seconds into the flight, the vehicle has just gone through the sound barrier, just passing Mach 1. At 2 minutes, 22 seconds, about 1 minute from now, you should see the two solid rocket boosters leave the vehicle. They are assisting it to get into space right now. Again, that's at 2 minutes 22 seconds. It looked like two little white dots coming off the side of the vehicle.
And Mach 1, Atlas 5 is now supersonic. And vehicle now throttling up. Engine response looks good. Continue to see good chamber pressure on both SRBs. 1 minute 20 seconds into flight. Body rate responses on the vehicle look good.
In 20 seconds again, you're going to see two little white dots coming off from the side of the vehicle. If we got a good sun glint today, and that'll be the separation of the two solid rocket boosters about 7 seconds from now.